Wow. Oh, man, thank you. Thank you guys so much. Wow. All right, first off, to the other nominees in this category, Lord, Kung Fu Kenny, Jay-Z, Gambino, you guys are the reason why I'm in the studio pulling my hair out, man, because I know you guys are going to only come with the top shelf artistry and music, and thank you guys for blessing the world with your music. I mean that. Can I tell y'all a story real quick? Don't cut me off, Grammys, please. I'm going to try to do this. I've been drinking, celebrating a little bit, but this is... So, I'm 15 years old, and I'm opening up a show in Hawaii called The Magic of Polynesia. I'm in front of a curtain, and I'm singing songs. And my job in that show was to entertain about 1,000 people, 1,000 tourists from all over the world. And I would put together a set list, like 10 to 12 songs, and I'll be honest, I was incredible at 15. I was... And later on in life, I found out that those songs that I was singing were written by either Babyface, Jimmy Jam, Terry Lewis, or Teddy Riley. And with those songs, I remember seeing it. I remember seeing it firsthand, people dancing that had never met each other from two sides of the globe, dancing with each other, toasting with each other, celebrating together. All I wanted to do with this album was that. And you know, those songs were written with nothing but joy and for one reason and for one reason only, and that's love. And that's all I wanted to bring with this album, and hopefully I could feel that again and see everybody dancing and everybody moving. So. I'd like to dedicate this award to them. They are my heroes. They are my teachers. They laid the foundation that this album wouldn't exist if it wasn't for these guys that have written these songs. And you know, I had to sprinkle a little Mars sauce on it. And this is for them. I love you guys. Thank you so much. I don't know. This is incredible. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Grammys. Ken Ehrlich, I love you. Neil, thank you for inviting me to the Grammys. I'll see y'all soon. Thank you, guys.
What's up, y'all? This is B.O.B.
This is G-Eazy.
I'm Mo.
This is Julia Michaels.
This is Logic. Make sure you subscribe to the Recording Academy channel. Flex.